How's it going? Do yourself easy lip. Check it out. This is actually an original one, which is actually a garage liner. And if you look at the details, it's the same thing. Instead of paying $30, and you do it yourself. Simple stuff you need is the garage liner, or garage seal, right there, as you can see. The double-sided tape. And check out the similarities because it's the same thing. Next, look how much you get forever. Preparing it, clean that really well. Put the double-sided tape that away. 3M's better than whatever junk they gave you. Probably just made in China junk. And here's my Home Depot receipt so you can compare. Ready, set, pause. Yeah. Do, 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 do.
Okay, easy lip insulation. After you clean it really well, where are you going to stick it? I would suggest clay barring it as well. Do the layout of this and actually cut out for the bends so it won't be as noticeable when it bends. Just continue on for the rest of the car. Okay, here's an example that you didn't cut the corner off so it looks like it's flat straight down and it doesn't match with the bend. Even if you go look straight up, it looks up and down. But here, I did cut the corner. Where's the piece? I literally cut this much off. So on the other back end of it, it's like that. Missing that much. But it looks more with the kit.